Oh, here we are again. And this time, I bounced my Galactic Civ 4. Second chance at trying to record this. So, sticking with this, I've edited a portrait. Name, starting system. And that's about it. Or planet. And then I saved it. Tried to start it and it lasted like 40 minutes before without doing anything, so we're back with trying to go through again. That's all good. The advanced is disabled tech, standard colours, no fog of war and conquest. And yeah, let's go. But for this time, it'll go all the way through. But we'll see. Oh, building, there we go, building galaxy, so we've at least got further than we did last time. Apologies for no video yesterday, but, and I'll be right back. I'd let the intro go through when I answered it, do I? And here we are. Once again. This is the same as we had the last time. I was using black and red diamonds and weapons, if you want to read it. Just pause and read through what we're in for. Okay. Bottom right, first things first, you can go start exploring. We'll get this. Go on. Yeah, oldest at two books loves laying right in front of the keyboard. Or when the keyboard goes. After I finish recording, so I'm going, oh, let me in today. Right, let's get research cracking. Yeah, we're going for colonial policies. All that. Idle ship. Colony. Another idle ship. Probe. You're going to there. Oh, class 24, straight off. I think we've got to do that with colonization. Let's get that one working. Idle shipyard. How many do we have? We have one, two, at least four, so we could do at least a couple more colonies. Then a infrastructure and a colony and we'll come back to me. Prime capital city. What are you? Bertrand Collider. Oh, damage energy fleets. Okay. Leadership Council. William deposit. Oh, that's fantastic. Let's get you so you can go up to 10. Dane, the best ones around there. Go for that 3. Industrial Centre, we're not going to get much more than a 3. Give me some room around you. And let's hope you're good. Everybody's upset because of what? Expectations, taxes to me, unprotected, and the world is polluted. Oh, we've been living here a little while. Getting you going. That's about it. Can I put anything in? No, not yet. I need for that Tarantine. Of which, of course, we were owning it. A draft and colours that make them more than happy. Or shock troops, okay. Disable you. We kind of know what we're going for. Smeal 2. Okay, you need to find the next nearest one. You go down here, anyway. Policies, fantastic. Manufacturing districts, that gets us. Supply depots, produces modules and other things. Don't have to upgrade our little universal translator is probably what I'm going to go for. For you, and our first policy is going to be that one, Cave of Echoes, and I'll bring you down to normal, I guess 7.62 a month. Leaders, we can have a leader, he's 31, 5, 11, or that 11 would be good. But, well, we've just got ministers, your highest is science. Get you on science. Good purple, we've got a semi-good purple. We'd have to keep him for our commander though. Green's not bad with you. Can move people in and out of governance, can't you? Yes, good. I want to bag in purely for the fact that it's going to be good. Well, as a commander, so you can go in there for now. Got a governor, which means we can start doing that world. And capital. Don't really want that much population, to be honest. And planetary generator. Wow. Really, just a one for everything. Plus 2 to all the levels. Get the silicate extractor online. Shipyard. Of course you're going to be unhappy. Without pollution. Anyway, ship that's not doing out. Oh yes, you got to here, did you? Still around and one class 2, not too bothered doing that. Need to bag the higher ones as quick as we can. Makes sense you coming down this way rather than the next one can go up there. Need to bag the bigger ones. quick as we can. And hope there's nobody in this system with us. We can certainly ship cautiously approach a mysterious object. All sensors set to maximum gain. One of the universe's many secrets, perhaps great danger of valuable treasure, will soon be revealed to us. It was a a map to a nearby dead star that would normally be invisible to our sensors. A structure hidden within the carcass of the dead star. Whispers of the ancient Mithilar, civilizations whose shadows outlive the stars themselves. Put it in the celestial mausoleum as a device of their making. A conundrum of battle mystery that humans have with forgotten knowledge. Its cryptic mechanisms promise to loop in cognitive power our prowess. To awaken genius in the minds of our citizens that could transcend the limitations of biology and time. However, we need our counsel to warns that this technology was almost certainly not meant for our species. At our current stage of development, and councils will not use it. It's machine of Spain, it's such a small world, it's chosen the mind's awakening. Yeah, we're going to take it. So what do you actually do? Plus one intelligence. Yeah. If you put on that, and start increasing our intelligence. So we've got down here and we have nothing on that one, just dead worlds. Canteen though. Constructor's not too far out, is it? Yeah, it is. We don't have enough money to quick rush it. Can I quick rush anything on here? Industrial centre would give us more production. Yeah, you're down to two now. Pandora's no planet. Next event. Citizens who mistrust the growing use of cybernetics and synthetic life in our world. Can you go that one where it's manic? Yeah, I'll just bear with me. I'll put the newest books in there. I'll chew it and recent again. Right. What are we doing? Okay. Oh, we can spend a point. Yeah, we've got to do it in the other one. Detached. Yes. I guess that one. And you're building a planetary generator. Where do you go there? Capital mainframe. Get to you in a minute. Space and space. Go. You're good. You get that collider online. You miss your goal again. We have Mothra 4 with 22. Mothra 4. We can't see you. So let's get you into visibility. And we'll move on to that part. Can we get out for this world check? And to regenerate. Did we not get you put down? So there's going to be the best one for you. Let's get you in the other to get rush. It's a better manufacturing. You're going to be quicker. Meal 2's probably built everything. Yeah, okay. I should have moved it forward. Venture about groundbreaking discoveries of the top of Galactic civilization through the charging with cutting edge technologies and pushing the boundaries of our universe. Hey, once again, we're just here, like any show for 6, because we've been right there. Gossard, honest governor. Tellium extractor. Can I want tellium extractor, please? That's that ticking a tellium up. Idle Core World, main capital. Let me just put one of them down for now. I do research district instead. That could become a manufacturing. You've got that when you're building that. You can become food. We have a food tail, we don't know it. Let's get you put in there. Get the next colony ship in 2. Oh, it's the one that gives us plus 100 influence on all our worlds. Oh yeah, that's from our collider. So we've now got 100 influence on the worlds we currently have. Let's get them moving. North Bassa, class 2. So let's come out there and come back to the room. We haven't met anybody yet, so it's kind of still good. But they know we exist, so it's like, well, why don't we... Ooh. Yeah, let's get one of you. You, Square. Go get us Martha. Wow, you were quick. Class 2, class 1. They are small, as well. We will spark them up eventually. Class 1, class 2. Okay, and where'd you come? Let's keep going. Put some manufacturing or secure it for a harmony beacon. Let's go plus 1 on our manufacturing, please. Let's boost that. Lion, plus 1, 2, and a 2. How long? 5 before you are done. 31 for that shipyard. We're making money, so that's fine for now. plus two. I just think you should carry on going that way. Oh, well, should we get the other probe to do that while we venture out? Let's venture that way. Universal translator, fantastic. Yeah, let's get arm shots. Once again, we're just here. Probably not bad. Lost colonized for that. An event. Really? We'll support them. Yes. Nice to approve. Bugger it. I'm not doing that silly trick. Off the floor. Less haunted. Yeah, well, we are like nihilists, so oh, we can do that now. And it gains the haunted trait. Can't remember what the haunted trait does. Don't think it did much, did it? Finger, haunted trait. I need more governors. Oh, a nice little. Oh, there's a nine. We can only afford one of you, though. So if I take you, we're gonna lose you. We really need governors for these at the moment. So we're gonna have to try and get some money sorted. Cool world. Let's try, like, I don't know, get you there. Prometheus, nice. Vector Tinter, okay, planetary generator. Can't keep that power down then. PQ online. Oh, no. Yeah, that should be going. Okay, we have plus 26. Prime colonization. And a class one, yes. Yes. So we had nothing else big, did we? It's all twos and ones. Can't really do that yet. So let's get you going up there. Plus 100 Amphium. We needed Amphium to do some dinner. That's Promethean. What did I need Amphium for? No. Okay. Constructor can come down and get these still. Shuttles, research districts. Advanced systems in our most vulnerable targets. All platinum defense systems. Space Ultra and Xeno Industrial. Leadership recruiting Xeno Intelligence, diplomacy, trade networks. Oh, I see. You sit in my land prime. You go sit in the snow. you got them for what? Class 2? Just in case there's a bigger one there. No, you're all 2s and 1s. Get you down there then. Zerak. 1, 2, 2. Down for that and then back from that way. How far are you from that ship? You had 10. Probes in 4. Oh, I know what I needed that for. No. Upgrades. Oh, we don't have the treasury. Okay, well, we got it. We don't have treasury now, so that's fine. Right then. Bilbo 3, 21. And a 20. Oh my god. You can get one of them. Oh, what else are we doing then? Constructing them back to colonies. Which I can still keep pining them out. What do we have? Class 13, class 15, class 17. What's that to? They're the biggest of the three. Oh, are you okay. Gonna have to hunt around for the others. Extreme colonization. Take a class 22. You are livable. So 1, 2, 3. What gets me, colonization? Defensive studies. Influence. Damn. Planetology. Gonna have to do research there. We found the Galactic Bizarre. Fantastic. We have 9 in our cultural program, so any sense will lower our trades by 4 more. What's crime wave executive order? Let's get you. Not yet, okay. Do have another slot. So, without slumber, minus 5 approval. Can't do that. Pollution's 30%. No. I'll take that. Oh, that's not too bad. Still need a lot of food, but we are doing food on these, aren't we? We've got food in yet. Yeah, it's coming in. Coordination beacon. could be science here, science here. Ooh, nothing that I can do for them. Constructors on its way. Frigate. Send you down somewhere and keep you. New probe, so we have to go running around using colony ships. An event, oh yes, let's command a warship, please. It's getting populous civilizations in the cosmos, Galactic Census. You're a 15, you're adequate, you'll do enough. Discontinue the colony's water restrictions and let people enjoy it. Yes, I need the approval. Nice, that gets us. Oh, that needs extreme as well, so that's fine. And that's the only one out of them we could have got. Kind of funky. How are we doing over here? Modulantium, and we have class 12 and a class 2. And a 19. Ah, yeah, you're... It's going to be plagued by... things we can't control yet. You got that ship here, don't you? Three. We're good for now, then. Jmanovich. Sorry if I just mispronounce your name really badly, I do apologize. You can rename planets, can't you? Good. That'll be fun. Can start. Oh, you're completely dead world. Which is fine. Come back and go over here. Oh, artifact. I was wondering what you was then. Fierce Tempest. That light on the skies. Like a pit scales are much brilliant. Whirlwinds chain. Whirlwinds. Charged with raw cosmic energy. Destruct both nature and the colony in life. Biomes tremble and distress signals pierce through the soul of all. Settle has urgently seek guidance. How shall we protect them from this unyielding planetary wrath? Invest in Zar storm resistant infrastructure. I just don't want to know I'm doing that. Plus 3 maintenance for colony. Okay. Knocks a bit more money off. Constructors in 8. Me. It's meal 2. When you can get us a colony ship, then you can buy some constructors. Whatever, we're down here now. If you have nothing that's any good, let's send you off for that one. You've got nothing on you. Yeah. next event. Oh, we can put it on the new flagship. We'll get free Promethean. Just get free Promethean. Andreas, class 1. You're our other one that's got a brain that's a class 18, which is nice. It's out there now, we are doing it. Population, well, we don't have the things coming, do we? Xeno research. Yeah, those are sounds more people in our world. Space doctrine. I cannot remember what gets us what. Genius grants polishes. Let's go for leadership. It's the governor's mansion. Gives us some nice benefits. As it upgrades everything around it. It's got a top 5 gadgets and the highest citizen rating of the world. Well, we're getting there slowly, but we're getting there. 15% of this ideology. And it's communication star-based mode rather than the ethics beacon. Exploit population. More on that. Do we move 24 and 83? Okay. Can't do not till we get the cash flowing. Do we have Jewel of Hannah, class 27? You're going on a long journey. When are you out? 15, when are you around? 3. What's that need to governor, doesn't it? And I can't afford a governor. Minister! Plus 6 approval. No, I don't think we can pull them out as governors, can we? No, once they're locked in, they're locked in. We're going to have to wait till we get the money to get governors down. Class 20, class 2, class 2. Is that the class 20 we can see? Yeah. Okay, go right. Do them like ones where you find leaders, can't I? Okay. Tanibo 2 is a class 31. Oh, I need you. Really need you. Class 31, class 27. What have we got in you? Class 1, okay. You're still heading that way. Secure the weapon. That's a little better on Collider. That should have got us our constructor. Colony shipping 9. Getting our butt down here, then. Attend the DNA to its owners. a new leader joins us. Minus 25 approval. Come on. Jump out that side. Ego, class 3, 17, 3, 24. Right, I'm going to get you to fail back through inside. You're going to come down here. Fusions, plus one. One more go, we have a ship coming in. Odin has nothing. Who's manufacturing district? Okay, we're going to have to do speed on it, see what we can get over the outside. Pirates, dammit. New policy slot, eh? Without slumber, don't want approval rating. Minus 20% income, damn it. Research grants, minus 10 income. Two down to three. Run, little probe, run. Again, class 2 and a class 1. Yeah. Keep you going. Reached here recently. On one side, a Mimok colony ship has suffered a hull breach and is on the verge of extinction. Catastrophic failure. On the other, the remains of an alien raiding ship with no survivors, a single escape pod was failing life support. They call themselves the Loxy. We can save the thousands of Mimok colonists aboard the colony ship, or the Loxy captain. There won't be enough time to save them both. Gain as Loxy leader, or free Mimok citizen. The captain, because I need, how long till that colony ship's in for? I'm going to save you and then we're going to stick you on a, remember that class 31, because that would be ideal, get you over there on that class 31, don't spread our influence out that direction. You're in 6. Yeah, planetary generator. Major engine. Can you come down one? Oh, you get some up there that I haven't seen yet. I get all 3. Mine is down as well. I might as well return to the rocket again with this one. Better supply will surely lead to new breakthroughs and ship designs. Hey, I hope we got you first. The Galactic Civ, the top 5 civilization, of course, and the most diverse and captivating cultural traits. And our first starship. Starship, oh my god. I've been to permanent structures in space before, but nothing like this. It's our best extension of that. Very civilization, everything we do, everything we add, everything we eat, everything we poop can be found here. From it, we will surely extend our civilization even further. Mining drones, what did we get? 3 drone team. Nice, nice, and nice when we uncover it. Food's doing absolutely terrible though. Reproducing 9.2. Where's the person I'm heading to, a bam? Oh, where did you go? Let's get Eevees in as a farmer then. You're building it, you are going to need a farmer. Distant ones, okay. You're doing a colony ship out, so I can't really do you. You've got ages to go to build anything. How much is that? That's way too much in it, yeah. Let's turn you into a farmer. We'll put an agricultural district in. Not that that's going to do much good there, but yeah, can't do food. We could do food there, unless it's adjacent. Heritage into technological capital. Who gets a 5? That needs resources. Oh, that needs 3. How many crystals? Completed research. I've got to pick another farmer. It's not going to do as much good overall, but you're in 3, you're in 5. And you were struggling. We need supply ships. Put it out there as leader. But I have to get somebody over here and spreading his influence out that way. And just hope beyond hope nobody comes in and starts bagging all the worlds again. Right, where are you? You're just here. Zan has nothing on. Where have you gone? There you are. Roll down for that. Team industrialization. The space elevator is. Defensive studies. Beno research. Get the subspace streams done. Oh, the grand scheme of things, it's nothing massive, but it's still going to help us. Class 1, class 2, class 2. You're going to have to come back through. Because you're going to be going of that way, so yeah, you come back through all this. Nobody seems to have settled out yet, so that's good. And where are you there? You can't get out there. I don't want to settle a class 1 just to boost us. You're a ghost bear and nothing else. There's summit here, it might be a little bit easier to bring you out. Class 1, Class 2, 2, 1. Right, off you go, you go that way. Got a planet in it. Plus one Helios card, I wonder anything. Give me a Helios card. I know we can't do a lot with it, but we might get some good stuff. Scanning, right. How's more people? Not too worried. Orbital manufacturing. Defensive studies. Space weapons is cheap. Come on. I extend my tentacles in greeting. Have you got arms? The Italian regime is a beacon of unity and prosperity, gained by unwavering conviction to mould the cosmos into a harmonious empire. Therefore, the tides of fate to wash away your nihilistic darkness. Well, maybe we can work together. He's trying to judge that gap. Oh, well, colonized long enough to warrant a governor. The governor turns. What? Well, that's just general information that you're saying this world needs a governor. Okay, we'll find a leader to fill the position. Put in. Nothing. I'm hoping that's going to just keep pushing out and then we can just sneak into them. Because that's our influence, isn't it? Yeah. It's not pushing out anyway, so nothing. No open world. So where did we meet you? Not liking people coming in and stealing all our planets. Okay. Got a class one. That were somebody attacking me pretty much. You were just not doing it. You'd be the best place to go, and it's a class 2, but we're just gonna have to do it. That's a one, it's a four, another pirate. Hmm. don't know whether we've got much of an range. I'll kind of keep away from him if I can. Dorian regime, any second money? No, don't go up and back down, you pudding. Copernicus. Yeah, it's not getting closer now, is it? Okay. Construct three star bases, five technologies, I promise you worlds. Do the five research techs because they're going to be easier to get than just colonizing one or two planets. Pursue the inheritance. Consumers have been excluded from the family inheritance unit. Okay. Okay, go pursue them. Now I don't mind buying leaders. Purchase a leader. I know we've got you. She's 9 across the board, though. But you're good for a pretty commandership. Both of them are good for a commander. Ministers, neither of you were. Will you match him? What's blues like? Fives, fours. I want you because you are going to be a good commander. I've got you, so I'll chew in for science. That gives me a 4 versus a 1. So that stays the same. Governor, I'm not putting you in as governor though. Hold on, you only have a bloody 1. What? Did I pick up wrong? You go in there, because you're going to give us better. Come on. You're going to give us better exploitation. And then you can go in there, and it's a 5, but it's kind of nice. Well, that's me. You see, we've got a really good thing here, but yeah. 11, I see, I want them commanders. Welcome, Commander. Welcome, Commander. The other 7. Let's go to Chiron. We've no more moves, okay. Hopefully, we don't die. Get the weapon jammer to where I want those. Actually, spawn an overlord ship. You have moons getting bored with them. We didn't steal it, we found it. I'm not going to get that, that's fine. That takes us up to 11. The work has only begun. capture points. Can we launch you? Do we have enough people on there? I think we might have. Don't want to launch you just yet until we not be dealing with that. And what's that? What's that? He's not bad at work. And this is the fire depot, governor's mansion. You can get other benefits for you know, around you. You'd be good up there, couldn't you? Otherwise we're going to have to wait for stings to happen. You'd be a three. Good news, mansion dropped in there. They'd give us plus one to each of them. Or plus one to each of them. What were you? Silica extractor. I don't want to go for the silica extractor. Get that boosted up. Yeah, you wouldn't get a boost to that. You probably would when you built that. Sticking into there then, and then what's that? It's just getting built. Yeah. Influence spread. Oh, I'm glad I checked you. Now for that 22. Oh yeah. You want to run on? Damn it, Taurian Confederation came in and took that class 31, you son of a biscuit. Starbuck fleet. Okay. We can extend that far, maybe we can get to that. Help secure a bigger region. You are of the probe, oh yeah, you just bang them. Starbuck one is a class 2. Yeah, there's one. Which means we can damage the hell out of them. I'm not watched about we haven't watched about on this section just yet. Obviously, we haven't got enough people. Enjoy the festivities. I can't launch you. male too has full population. Why I can't chuck one on? Okay, what orders do we have? Invite leaders, 20 costs regularly. In fact, all those in there. Okay. But that's costing them 3 ships, isn't it? Complete research, space weapons. What gives us the money? Okay, we'll do Space Doctrine. Got enough drones for that. I didn't research the space anymore. What's something that gives me money? Gives me wealth plus one. Well, anyway, I have to get rid of that. Yeah, we're gonna have to tax up, aren't we? Yeah. Instead of, you have to remove you. But that's just making it worse, isn't it? Gets me 12, I can turn you back to normal, but everybody's going to be moaning about pollution in it soon. Yeah, I still want you out. Do they cost out if they're in orbit? Excellent. Pilot ship he had. More and more class one. Yeah, still best I can do. Kinda wanna get to here so that we can maybe influence him out of here. That'd have been better, but just all this needs to get started. Innocent's not got any. What down for now? Oh, I still want to get to there. Oh, Kermit's here. Looking a bit pink today. Plan of civilianship, not one markedly different from any other civilian vessel out of the galaxy. The fuel as of course as this one. The aliens are poorly equipped, and if they had to survive the journey, it would be unlikely to make it themselves. After Cameron accompanies the whales of the aliens inside, it becomes clear they were seeking to travel to the Taurians to partake in a festival there. They wonder if we can help them get back on course. Some tourism in all our worlds. I think about tourism, haven't we? The relations with tourism wouldn't be too bad. Because I've got a. Yeah, that's just a. Starbase. Oh, we've got it, Rambleton. Plus one. Emma Prime. Yeah, I'm not sure where you can go. How do you not get somebody out in here yet? Why can I not? Chuck one of you lot, you're just a general person that's doing no. Why can't I get you out? Come on. Normally, you can let us in. Let's get the Galactic Bazaar, because that gets us up to here. Well, we could bug that. If we do take that, maybe we can extend further. 26 amazing. Let's get you coming out of here. Commission. I'm gonna need commission, you wanna put people on you. You're gonna like me. New Shack class one. You're nearly done. Taurians haven't sped too far yet. Building class one, class one. Oh, there's a 25 cent there. And a 20. If I could get you to that, that'd be better. Then I can maybe get out to that. And push on them. But it looks like you're not going to let us. At least let us get that far. Monsters. Run. And then wander up that way. It's taking too long for us to get out, aren't we? Willow one. Class two. So they're all low classes. This is where I have to get into all these big ones. But you're not going to let me, are you? Encounter temporary unrifting, which is presenting itself in an unusual way. Scan the shards, the stars beyond are not as they appear now as they were in the distant past, but even more surprisingly in the distant future. Plus the research, plus multiple ship movements, and our spy makers will make the best use of it for one sensor power. Get the sensor power. You want all that germanium hypersilicates, but 70 credits and open bodies for two of that. It's not a good deal. I think it is. Yeah, we're not going to get out there. That'll push us out. Class 24. Tutorium probe. Which means they know about sickles. Which means they probably know about these two. The Victorian Confederation. Wolf. One, two, and one. As soon as you're coming back in, then you can come back in here. I'll tell you what, you go like that one, you can go up that way, you come down and see what this one is. We're about to hit, yeah, we're going to have to tap on the one. Okay, food grown and taken one has a distinct taste. Locals didn't notice anything unusual, but off on the side, it's the better one. Plus one wealth, minus two farming, plus one farming, plus 20% manufacturing. Can't afford a leader for it. Annoying. I could invite three leaders, but we can't purchase them, so it's kind of not very good. Where can we get? We can bag all these. I don't think we're going to be able to push out that far with you, so let's get you down onto that one. You've just taken a class one. When's our next? Got a constructor. I don't know why I can't put any of them on the bloody ship. It's because approval ratings are really low. I have nothing that gives it approval. That's plus three. Slips and pollution. I'm going to take the pollution off. One day the sleepy conjecture with news. Has discovered a deposit of crystallized delirium on Mothra 4. Minus 10 approval, I can't do that. That put us on zero approval. Starbase produce modules. Let's do it for you. Starship construction. Come on. Production's taking a huge. Can I take another 10% off? Different sentinels for taking them. You've all got. You haven't got anybody more. Hopefully that will help with. Because we're unprotected. Class 21 at Earthland. Elkerud. Man, class 2, class 1, class 2. You're gonna go there, you're gonna come down through the games. Class 26, we cannot get anywhere close to. Oh, luckily, the Italians are running out. Plus 2 wealth. So let's get a criminal syndicate on your planet. Wealth flows into our coffers, various activities, a shadow, a boom, tiny camera. Oh, plus 50 approval. Oh, I've got to go that. I've got to go that 50 approval. Don't do much, but it's every little helps. Oh, yes, we'll take that. But in one of our ships. Bends the flight range. We have a class 20. Oh, well and good. If we can ever get out there. Chow's a class. Put your Anthem on there. And Chow 1. Chances of getting there are zilch. We got mass bloody colony ships. Why won't you let me bring it out? It's got nothing in it. You know how many turns? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 turns away. Still like to get out to get them. But I can't, she won't let me. Starving. corner ship. We need to get out into this galaxy, or into this system, and spread. Tech things off. We're just back to a base. Minus 5 men traction, but 20 hit points. It takes us down to 3, and no, we can't have any. Can't have the approval hit. If we can start picking some of the pollution. Start of the money. Oh, you popped out and you took the class 18. Yeah, no, I don't want to do it. It's the closest I can get in. Yeah, done. No, done. Don't want to pick a policy. How do I get round that? Don't want to pick policies. I shouldn't have to pick a policy. Pollution daily. Okay, research camps. I can't do an approval hit. I can't take an approval hit. Can't take a minus 2 either. Ship range plus 5. Wouldn't get you to there though, would it? Class 2. What's left to discover that? You head back down to Tully in space and for them. And that's all I can do. Oh no, don't go through there. And the last one is dead world. You go explore. You're right past them monsters, you great big pudding. Ugh. Yeah, you've just taken that. I'm gonna have to settle you and then hope we can settle enough up there to push them out. If Smeal had given me that one, would have been in much better. Thing right now. Can I bring your ship into that? Eject all ships. No, you only brought that one. My problems were just way too low. God damn it. You only have a free stealth field upgrade. Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna have to grab that one. Just gotta produce them out loud and hope we can spread that way. Grabbing these. Some defense sentinels on that as well. Let's get rid of one of the things. Where are one of them there up to? He's got extreme world colonization. Yeah, let's try to keep them happy for now. Are you kidding me? You're about to go colonize the class 21. Swimming joints, because I don't again need it. Yeah. Damn you. You've just destroyed that, so we can't do any of that. You have upgrades, let's go upgrade you. Give me a stealth for you. And we can give you points. Yeah, that's extra. We can do it again, eh? Crew quarters, moves. I'm gonna do you, hit you again with that. And again. Well, let's at least make you strong. Oh boy. Yeah, you've just gone ballistic. Why won't you let me take him out? stabbing them out with as well. This is just not good whatsoever. Well, we can't do anything with it. Thank you. Trade offer. Got one on. I wanted to get a bloody thing out of there. That's hindered, because if I could have got him out, we could have maybe got some down here as well. Medium. Low only gets us 9. Additional parts or something, isn't it? Yeah, just fill them out. Damn. Looking so good. Stop. Let's go next. I don't know how to get myself out of this big hole. I know that we can colonize, but I can't get bloody colony ships in. There goes another one. Oh, come on, we've lost it again. And all my probes are flying right past every bloody battle fleet you could imagine. Uh, Cybersonic Guardians. Yeah, why not? There's nothing I can do. Do you have a... Play for the leading, I can. Oh, you'll be good. I want to put you on billboard 2. Maybe is it that plus 5 influence will push it back across. Bang you in there. Good. I can help Prime, but I can't do it because there's not enough people that want to come off Hell Prime. What the hell? Yeah. You don't hungry, there's nothing I can do about you being hungry. Apart from move people off. Our governor is not loyal. Yep. We give you 25 credits. As each other ships pass through, we are relatively respective territories. No. You want to get in somewhere. Just get ships out. We could crush them. But you won't let me. Yeah, no. At least you'll actually pretend to let me. That one won't. There's too much Tari and stuff. Getting an entertainer. Anyway, got an entertainer on Wasset. It's probably won't help, but hey. Could push over and take that. That'd be kind of nice. Ooh. Don't you did there, but whatever you did there, let's keep doing that. Plus one wealth. Keep it for now. That can crush Bilbo 3 and we get it for us. That would really boost it in that sector. Your approval is 12, your approval is 6. What's different? You have some food, I think. Upgrade, not too bothered about. You, not too bothered about. Gonna have to keep trying now. What's up there? Charge you to come in and took so many worlds, like, it's nothing. Which is a bit of a bollock, but. He's pushing back. There goes a. Okay. Yeah, we're just not making the big strides we were hoping to do. She's nihilistic, so we'll get that one done then. Says one mineral, so that'll be awesome. We don't have anybody for that. Trade chips going in from them now. I think we are lost again. We just get another citizen there. Another team. How did we get him? Extractor. Anyway, just not getting anything done. And that's crippling us. Thank you. much more weight that it would have done if we'd have been able to get anywhere. God, this justice approval is just killing me. Well, they've got more worlds in our system than we've got. We'll put a new... Won't let me do it. I can't do it. Again. Yeah, they just bagged another massive world. That's going to lead to bad things, though, isn't it? Oh, I thought it was every planet. That's a planet. Let's look at trade ships there. Jesus. Might should have not done it on that. Yeah, pushing against ours is gonna be really hard to do. Can I even tell that one? It's just death again, isn't it? Yep, I can't, so... No, two colony ships I can't do all with. Yeah, I get Promethean and one of them, might as well. It's just bonkers. Well, you're done in two. Russian supply depot. just sagging, aren't we? Really? Okay, whoever the liberators were. Maybe we swamp that, but it's not getting any. Oh, it's coming back, look. Damn you. I don't have enough people, do we? What's given the. This deal promises to greatly elevate the planet's economy, but locals have voiced their concern over the influx of alien visitors that might bring minus two approval. I can't take approval, I guess. Goes down another Plutonian starbase. Oh, come on. Damn you. That's got good. You have. Take on one. Straight in with. Gilded upbringing governor. Let's get you some food. Slap down straight away. Good for you. Mansion. Chuck you in there. Research. Up top. It's not going to do much though, is it? I just can't get this friggin' approval up. We have the approval yet, because he should be pretty good now. 13. Why are you only letting me have one of all these people? Please don't tell me that. What was... No. I think it's because his face is not as sad as everybody else, is it? We hate our culture, okay. Maybe I need to change thing is, because we've got them at Mermots, haven't we? Citizens. So, excuse me. Quickly overwhelm and consume. Oh, available food. Yes, and that's what's happening. I don't want to take you as a train, I want to... Yeah, just food oriented, don't you? Yeah, I need to change my citizens. Okay, the research is just staggering. Now, give me the bloody world. Crime 3%, so they're not that desperate about that. Biggins out food in it, which we've not got enough of. Yeah, I'm going to call it there and say it's a loss. It's just not possible. Guardians are going to wipe, well, collect every other single planet in this system, and they're just going to wipe us out. So another fail, so I'm going to change the colonists to something else. Maybe that'll give us a bit of a better start. But until then, thank you for watching. Yet another fail, eh? Well, it does happen. Anyway, until next time, have yourselves a great day. See ya.